forward in prayer, to set the captives free, to heal the brokenhearted, to move God's kingdom in Ghana.
Forward in giving of our time, of our money, of our energy, all out for advancement of the gospel.
Forward in evangelism, meeting needs, reaching out and converting souls to Jesus Christ.
Forward in spirit, transforming lives through anointing, with zeal, with passion, with boldness.
It is not time to go back. Now is the time to move forward. Forward in prayer. Forward in giving. Forward in evangelism. Forward in spirit and in truth.
There's no more change.